yeah, my
Devon.
Yeah, he's on.
Devon. Oh yeah, Devon. Devon.
Wait, did he come from your follower or my follower?
Hey, he came from my follower.
Oh, so that's 12 followers you're giving me now.
Because he's all like, who the fuck is Virgil Ortiz Sr.?
Hey, what's up, Devin?
Devon, we miss you too, brother. How you been? How's the quarantine treating you, brother? Hey, Elisette back reporting.
Hey, how many times do you think Ellie Setback gets that? Reporting.
All the time, bro. All the time. How many, like 100 out of 100 people will say reporting.
How many times do you think he gets it daily, though?
Huh?
How many times do you think he gets it daily? Like 15, 20 times?
I'll say like 20.
Probably right. I bet you that shit drives him crazy, right?
Hey, but that's not including the texts. Like the text or the, like, right now everybody's like, some people type reporting, you know. So I would say like a good 50.
Saludos para Fontana.
Shout out to Fontana. Like an hour, 20 minutes away from me.
Ready to train. I'm gonna train Ellie for Mario Lopez.
Damn. Hey, Ellie has a nasty right hand.
I'm gonna work his crossover into it.
Like the Gallo Negro from Blood and Blood Out.
Luis Negrete is on. What's up, Luis?
Luis Negrete is from the guy that is making the corrido.
Yep. It sure is. Hey, Cumbia, so tell me, how's it? Hey, what's the name? He's asking, when are we going back to California? Shit, the way California's going, probably never. You guys keep going on quarantine more and more.
Chillax, Texas boy. Chillax.
Hey, hold on. Let me tell you what Texas is doing. We're already on phase two. That means they're going to show me those nipples. Hey, look, too. Hey, Friday, we're at 50% capacity. You look like you're stroking it, fucker.
Oh, you're done?
Yeah, hey, no, I'm not sad. Hey, look, we're already at 50% capacity. We can fucking do, it's back to normal pretty much.
So I'm pretty sure, hey, Virgil's going to end up fighting in Texas.
You're still over there sucking your thumb and whacking off, cabrón, in the closet.
I don't have a closet.
You don't have a closet. Let me see. We started phase two today in North Carolina. Bam. Hey, what's up, Matt Moreno?
No, bro. Over here in California is crazy, man. It's, I don't know, man. You know, I have my little brother in the nursing home. So they said that at the middle of
May, fucking spit it out.
it's the internet. It's not me, bro.
No, you're buffering.
I'm more like buffering. Puffering. More like puffering.
No, dale, güey. Y luego, ¿qué más?
Like they told us, like, okay, you can go see your brother. You can go inside the nursing home. Like mid-May, right?
Oh, shit.
We're already mid-May, and they extended all the way to at the end of July.
Yep, I saw that.
Fuck me, I saw man. That. My little brother, bro. Man, no lie, bro. But,
they probably saw you and said, this motherfucker's full of fucking virus.
Salmolena.
This motherfucker's full of it. He's the main virus.
He's the corona.
Boss. You're the boss virus.
He's the corona.
You know, like at the very top of the video game, at the end, there's that big boss guy. You're the boss virus.
Oh, so we FaceTime every time with my little brother, right? And man, he's all like, oh man, when you guys come here, I need a haircut, man. He's looking like Lion King already, bro. Pobrecito, bro. Like, I feel sad for him.
Did you hear from 73K Cola Dead? It's down to 15K. Oh. Didn't hear that. Did not hear that. Hey, Luis.
in your face.
You gonna let me, when you gonna let me play that the second one that you sent me, the second song, the full song? That way I can play it. I like that song. I like the second one.
I want to hear it.
Luis, hey guys, Luis Negrete is making my son a corrido. It's pretty badass.
Man,
this man. Mike Tyson for his comeback. I'll train Mike Tyson. Oh, I can play it now?
No. Hey,
you guys want to hear the corrido real quick?
Go.
Don't fucking yell at me, Cumbia.
Go!
All right, I'm going to play. Check this out.
You guys how easy it is?
Huh?
Yeah, nothing that go ahead, play.
All right. Tell me if you can hear it or if you can't hear it.
Can't hear it.
Shut the fuck up. All right. This is the corrido for Virgil. Yeah, I'll drop it on Sunday. That Luis Negrete did. Right here, official. Luis Negrete official. Only
Hey, make sure you guys follow him.
This is only our late you guys make sure y'all follow him. This is only the late viewers, the 28. That's all five of Cumbia's loyal. I'm fucking with you, Cumbia.
Hey, fucker. Hey, no lie, but like 16 from your life right now, they're mine, all right?
That's cool. That's
so then we're going, hey, we're halfies right now.
Hey, just so you know that I send all of my stimulus checks, so you gotta send them yours. Okay, cabrón. All right, here it goes. Look. Can you hear good? Can you hear it?
Yeah.
Dallas, Texas, un lugar muy especial porque nace una leyenda de fama internacional, un boxeador muy completo, listo para campeón mundial. Su nombre es distinguido, se llama Virgil Ortiz y el Junior lo lleva de parte de su papá. Desde niño lo enseñaron sus puños a usar y aunque tiene pocos años, muchos logros tiene ya. Ahora se viene lo bueno, va para campeón mundial. Su sencillez se nota al caminar, con su humildad siempre se hace respetar. Con la frente en alto sabe a dónde va y los mundial lo apoyaron. Con él están saludos para los hermanos Beltrán.
This is Virgil's corrido, guys.
Más vale que se preparen porque no se va a frenar. Viene tumbando cabezas como gladiador román. Van a ocupar armamento si le quieren aguantar. Porque en sus guantes trae pólvora y anda buscando explotar. Con un gancho siempre te ha de doblar. Si le aguantas una recta te ha de rematar. Pero hay veces que de plano hasta un jab en el suelo te va a sentar. Los rivales no lo quieren aceptar porque saben que el hombre los va a acabar. Pero no hay donde se escondan porque él siempre los va a encontrar. En sus venas sean azteca, puro Michoacán. En el ring se la sabe rifar. Con su gente siempre al cien él estará. Porque viene de abajo, sabe lo que es pelear. No fue fácil, eso no lo va a negar. Con sus huevos llegó arriba y no creo que lo vayan a poder bajar. Aquí hay Virgil para rato y se la van a pelar.
Bam. Pretty badass, guys.
And then he told me that he's gonna put on Tololochi. That's gonna be badass.
Yeah, but I like that version. I'm gonna ask him to make me a version of that one for myself because I like it. I just that's all right. But anyway,
you like that acapella type.
Yeah, I like it the way like that.
Yeah,
that's a Virgil's corrido. It's gonna be. Tune changed a little bit, but it's badass. I mean, it's gonna be he's gonna tweak it the way he wants it, but anyways, that's it. That's pretty badass, man. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Virgil, go live. That way, his followers could have seen it.
Hey, that would be badass.
Hey, Cumbia.
Yes, tell me.
So tell me.
Tell me.
How are you doing on the front lines, player?
Ah, bro, we're doing good, you know.
Oh, Amanda, you just missed Virgil's Corrido. We waited for you, and we had a fucking...
Amanda, you just missed it, Amanda.